are delighted to be here and have these two talented young performers with us. So, you two have been exploring Disney's Animal Kingdom all day.
Yes.
Yeah.
Safari, we saw Simba and Nala. We saw a lot of animals. It was really cool.
It was so amazing. I definitely want to come back just to see the animals. Yeah.
I love it. Very, very cool. Well, we can't wait to hear what it was like working on such an iconic story with such an iconic cast. Donald Glover, James Earl Jones, Beyonce. What was that like?
Just working with people that I'm the biggest fan of and being in the same movie with them just makes me feel completely honored, and I'm so humbled and I feel so blessed.
Yes, exactly. It was so amazing working with them, and we hope to work with them again.
I love it. I love it. I love it. Well, what do you both think audiences will love most about the movie?
I think they're going to love me.
I think they're going to love the new animation just because it feels so real and it's a totally different experience from the 1994 version.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to see it. It's going
to
be amazing.
Yeah, I can't wait to see it again.
Well, the songs from The Lion King are probably the most beloved by Disney fans, including myself. Yes. So, what was it like recording the music for the soundtrack?
I feel so honored just being able to recreate such amazing and iconic songs. Including I Just Can't Wait to Be King and Hakuna Matata with Donald Glover, Seth Rogen, Billy Eichner.
Yes. Yeah, it was completely incredible. I mean, I grew up watching Lion King and all different types of Disney movies, so it really brings back so many memories just to be recording it.
Ah, that's amazing. I love it, I love it, I love it. Well, the music is amazing. So, I actually have a question for everyone here. When you all walked into the park today, you all received an activity kit with all kinds of Lion King-related activities. Yeah. Kind of looks like this. Look familiar? Yes?
Yeah.
Yes, awesome. Well, on the back, there is a QR code that you can scan to be able to hear all of the incredible music from The Lion King that just came out a few days ago. Yes. But, hey, don't scan just yet. Shahadi. JD,
yes.
What do you feel about singing a song live? Yeah, great. Well, as a special treat for just us today, JD and Shahadi are going to sing part of their song, I Just Can't Wait to Be King, from the upcoming movie. If y'all want to sing along, feel free. I know I'm going to. Let's do it. Watch Disney's The Lion King in theaters next Friday, July 19th. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
everybody. Hey, Pumbaa, Timon, am I in the right section?
Come on, Lions. Let's show him what he is. 1, 2, 3.
Yep, it's the Lions section.
Lions. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
Pumbaa, what are you doing over there?
I'm in the Warthog section. Besides, my little legs can't make it down off this float.
Aw, oh, gee, that's too bad. Guess I gotta do a sumo.
Hakuna Matata.
What are you primates doing? Hakuna Matata.
Bad monkeys. Bad, bad monkeys.
Well, this thing's
sorry.
No, not you, Pumbaa.
Once and for all. Hey, hey, hey. Rise up to the light in the sky. Watch the light lift your heart up. Burn your flame through the night. Whoa. The magic happens, and the stars gotta fight.